failed its last 12 inspections dating back to 2010. However, records also show all the citations were later dismissed. The Red Cross now is helping people who lived in the building with temporary food and shelter. Now,